Madam Books was quite deluxe, as servants by the score, footmen at each door, butlers and maids galore. But one day Dan, her kitchen man, gave notice he was through. She cried, oh no, don't go, you'll grieve me if you do. Cause I love your cabbage, crave your hash, daffy about your succotash, and I can't do without my kitchen man. I'm wild about his turnip top, and oh, I love the way you warm my chop. I can't do without my kitchen maid. Now anybody else could leave this house, and I would only laugh. But he really means too much to me, and honey, you ain't heard the half. Why, his jelly rolls are so nice and hot, never fails to touch the spot, and I can't do without my kitchen man. Ah, his frankfurters are roast so sweet, I love his young pig meat, and I can't do without my kitchen man. Oh, how that boy does open clam, no one else is gonna touch my ham. I can't do without my kitchen man. When I eat his donut all, I leave his just a hole. Anytime he wants to eat, certainly can use my sugar bowl. His bologna is really worth a try, never fails to satisfy, I can't do